I'm Dandy, welcome to my channel. So you guys, we are talking about Uncle Waffles. So a video has surfaced on social media that has people suggesting that her management team might have ulterior motives with her. So firstly, there was a picture that was posted by Zenus Omega, who is her manager, which in that picture, a lot of eyebrows were raised by the internet. A lot of people were questioning the lack of representation that women have in the label that she is assigned to. So in the picture, we see Uncle Waffles sitting down, and seven men are standing beside her. And a lot of people are questioning on why aren't there any other women on her management team. So now a video has emerged online, which seemingly confirms the thoughts of Tweeps, who are saying that, you know, there's lack of representation in the label company that she is assigned to, and that there's basically no woman to advise her, especially about, you know, the entertainment industry. So in that video, it was a live session on Instagram. So in that video, we see Uthato Tlhakana, who is one of the people from the record label, and he grabs Uncle Waffles' waist in a manner that is almost too familiar for a professional working relationship. You know, he was grabbing her as if he was her boyfriend in some way. So another video again showed the twin brothers Ubandile and Manel Mbera from the Major League DJs grabbing her waist and holding her closely. So this is the video I'm gonna play to you guys, and in that video you can clearly see the look on her face that she is uncomfortable and this is inappropriate. Like, that is the fake smile that women make whenever they are in an uncomfortable position. Her facial expression, you can clearly see that she was totally uncomfortable, and the way that one of the twins from the Major League DJs was holding her, and her dress, the dress she was wearing was a very silky dress, so that dress can very much move easily. She was trying to hold her dress down and make sure that it does not go up and show her private, but like, she was so uncomfortable in that video, you guys. And the guy on the bag from the Major League DJ was holding her from her waist, and it was so uncomfortable for her. Like, it was written all over her face. And as much as this was a really sad situation to see a woman go through this, you guys, it is a sad reality that many South African women face in the entertainment industry, you guys. You hear things like couch casting, where people have to do certain favors. Some even have to sleep with producers and directors of shows so that they can be casted. My advice to Uncle Waffles, I think that she needs to have more women in her team. You know, people who can relate to her as a woman, and people who can guide her and give her advice. And to the men who think that, you know, they can touch women, it is really disgusting. You know, consent is very important. Like, asking a woman, can I touch you? Can I hold you like this? Can I compliment you like this? You know, it is very important. And people are just expecting her to just be quiet because, you know, she is still new, she is still, you know, trying to get her name out there, which is so not fair. Because she was, as much as those people were touching her, she did not say anything because she feels inferior to them, because they are these huge DJs and she is just starting out. But anyways, you guys, that is just my opinion. Tell me guys, what do you guys think about this in the comment section, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.